you too. What's good? I want to come broadcast to y'all while I am traveling through Texas right now. Right now I'm in Taylor, Texas. Taylor, Texas. Go ahead, hit that like. And then subscribe to the channel, man. And get in the comments, bro. I'm just giving y'all a look around Texas right now. This is where I'm from. You know, not this town, but this is my state all day, along with New Jersey. So yeah, I'm riding out right now. I'm on my way to see somebody very special. I just wanted to take y'all along, bring y'all along. Cause today, I mean, to me it's very special. I'm going to see my grandma. She's 96 years old. I ain't seen her in about a year and 2 months, year and 3 months or so, since last Christmas. So I'm super excited to see her, man. You know, at that age, she may or may not remember me very well, but it's not, that's all right, you know. I just want to see her and lay hands on her and just see how she doing, man. And then after that, I'm going to go to Houston to go see my uncle that I used to live with. I talk about him a lot in my videos, but his name is Jerry. And so I'm planning on seeing him as well. And yeah, man, that's what we got up for today. A lot of driving. I wanted to just show y'all this because I wanted people to understand how flat Texas is. You know, obviously I've been in Colombia where there's mountains and hills and everything else, but where I'm from, it's Texas, man. It's flat. It's flat as can be. Just like I think Florida is pretty flat, you know. There's a lot of states in the U.S. that are flat like this. But then even in the states, they got states that are not flat. So yeah, I just want, right now I'm in the country, man. I'm in the country, man. Way back in those sticks. I'm just driving right now. Hopefully I don't get pulled, you feel me? I done got pulled on this road one time doing like 100 and something in my Audi. I remember I got a badass ticket. I had to come back out here and pay it and do, I did the class. I had to come in and do all that. But yeah, we got cows out here. You know, oil rigs. This is not West Texas, but they still have a lot of oil stuff and agricultural stuff, gun stores, you know, all type of Texas shit. But yeah, it's crazy being back on these roads again in the old Denali. But yeah, it's like almost 9 o'clock. I already been driving for almost an hour, and I got about 2 more hours to get to, my grandma lives in Crockett, by the way. Crockett, Texas is in East Texas. And yeah, man, it don't get more country than that, you know, really don't. So yeah, we just gonna do a little checkup on her, see how she doing. And then we're gonna head out to H-Town. And that's about it. What's good, YouTube? Back. I'm back. I wanna welcome y'all to Crockett, Texas. Ain't much, but it is what it is. Feel me? This is where my grandma stay. I'll go ride through the middle of the town real quick just so y'all can see. It's like I just entered the town and I'm already in the middle of the town. It's an old Texas, East Texas town. You know what I'm saying? Check this out. This is the train tracks. The little David. Davy Crockett. I think this is the, if y'all ever heard the story of Davy Crockett, they say this is where he's from. Something like that. Old school town. They got like antique shops. That used to be an antique shop. Crockett Vintage Find, see? Antique stuff. You could probably find some real antiques out here. A lot of that. So this is the middle of the town. Houston County Courthouse. It's not a place you want to be. It's got one of these old school squares. But yeah, this is Crockett, Texas, y'all. I'm about to pull up to my grandma's house in a minute right now and see how she doing. I want to show you like what one of these old school towns look like. If I got any subscribers and viewers from the South, specific, if you from East Texas, man, give me a shout out in the comments. If you from anywhere in East Texas, yeah, then you know what this is all about. But we are here. I have arrived to my grandma's house. Surprised there's no one here. Where's Allah? She might not be here. Well, what's going on? Come on this side. Hello? The door's locked. Put your plate down. There she go.
I kicked her locked up.
Okay. Okay. It's locked, mama. Put your plate down. She will not put that plate down. She ain't got the doors locked. She ain't letting nobody in. Always make her bed, even at 96. Mm-hmm. Look at you, mama.
What?
You look good. Mm-hmm. You look good. Mm-hmm. I said you look good.
Yeah, I tried to stay.
Your hair look good.
Boy, a bad. That month and that death. Yeah. I don't go like I used to. Too.
What you doing today? Just hanging out? You just sitting around today?
Every day. Don't nobody go around me. I sit all day just for that by myself.
Trish don't be over here?
Huh?
Trish? Or Tommy? They don't come
over?
Yeah. Chris?
Nancy? Chris haven't been on here today.
Oh.
Tony just about it. Who's that in the kitchen, Tony?
Yeah.
Go get my medicine
. She don't pass both of them. There we go.
This is my bad head.
Take your medicine.
I don't care.
That's it.
What's that, huh?
It's right in my hand.
Look at that money thing. Oh, you got the medicine.
You got your cup.
Basically, my favorite room I've ever been in. This house is amazing.
Who is this? At Jonathan's house?
I don't think this needs paint. This is blue. Like, these are all the tones of her art.
Oh, no. I've been there for that. What's up?
He must be the worst today.
Who? CJ?
Chris.
Little Chris? She thank you, Chris. Oh, Mom, what's been going on? What's going on in Crockett?
What?
What's going on in Crockett?
What?
You?
I don't go nowhere. As long as I say I'll oppose somebody to come by. But what's next? I'll be sitting back in here.
Hmm. You don't go to the church?
People hiding back in there.
You been to church?
I'm going back to it.
Uh-huh.
To tell me stay way down there. I'm way up here and he's way down here. I don't ask him that. Coming up here. No, let's not go down there.
Like shit.
Sir? That's too much sugar.
So I ain't been going to church like I was. Because I wasn't getting around. This is heat. Oh, that's different. Yeah. I wasn't getting around much. We're getting up people come from way out there up in here. When I don't be ready. So I'm done for too long. They gave me some plenty to eat.
At least you ain't got to pick cotton no more.
Huh?
Say, at least you ain't got to work in the field.
Chris.
You ain't got to work in the field no more.
No, I don't even look that way. But you won't bring me nothing nice to drink. I guess they ain't.
What you want? What you want? Some tea?
Huh?
What you want to drink?
Some drink Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola? That's too much sugar, Mama. That's why.
Okay.
Get you a lemonade. Get you some lemonade. Maybe some lemonade.
Oh, you go camera.
Where you want to go? You want to go somewhere?
Huh?
You want to go somewhere?
Go.
Hmm?
Let me ride through town. I ain't. Oh.
All right, I'll take you through town.
That would be an old woman.
Come on.
They gave me plenty to eat. Plenty to drink.
I'll take this. You gonna come, CJ?
Mm-hmm.
Just ride around real quick.
So you going out that way?
Which way you want to go?
Either way.
Which way is better? This way? I don't know how this door works, but. Let's go that way. This door is messed up.
Hey, I did it about me. I got on a path.
Can you make it through here? Come on. Let's go.
Ain't you leaving somebody here?
No, we're going to come. You going with us?
Huh?
You said you wanted to go for a ride.
Mm-hmm.
You want to go see town?
Huh?
You want to go through the town?
Go for it.
Do you want to go through town real quick?
Yeah. See, I got
a jacket. Oh, yeah, we tripping. We need a jacket.
Huh?
Is this a jacket?
No.
Oh, there goes a jacket.
This is my jacket.
Here you go. Here you go. Here goes the jacket.
Here
you go. Right here.
Oh, I'm going to be getting out. You going to get out? It's too cold to get out.
Oh, I ain't going to get out. I just wanted to.
The cafeteria, here's the glass.
The cafeteria in the back? It look clean.
Look. They're so pretty.
They got them three crosses. They put the three crosses out there.
I guess he's what he got that for.
What?
He got to paint that white.
Oh, yeah. True.
It's in good shape, too.
Mm-hmm.
You ought to be in there. It's nice.
I've been in there. Plenty. Got the sign.
What kind of sign is it?
It's okay. It look good. The sign. The fence. The fence look good. Right by Ainie house. Ainie used to stay right here, huh? Is this her house?
Yeah.
Wonder if anybody by here.
Ain't nobody here.
Whose house is that, Mom? Whose house is that?
What's that?
Whose house is that?
Oh, the pastor church.
That's Ainie old house.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
That's Ainie old house.
Yeah.
And they're wondering where the trailer at.
Yeah.
Ain't nobody here.
Where Donna?
Yeah. We can't put somebody there.
I don't want to invade her privacy.
Oh, he got an iPhone. That's my mom. I don't put nobody in his house,
yeah. I don't think so either.
I don't
have a
car.
Huh?
They don't come out too often.
Who?
They ain't got no car.
That Bitcoin ATM. And Crockett. Just because you're in Crockett don't mean you can't get on the Bitcoin. Because they got a Bitcoin ATM.
Yeah,
yeah. Hmm? They got a Bitcoin ATM.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. It's like cash. It's better than cash. Crockett.
Yeah, I might be in
the walk-up
town. I
call
there and say I need.
Huh. We'll be home in a second.
Oh, I might be sleeping.
What that fish do? How that fish taste? How the fish taste?
What do you get this?
The fish is good.
This fish?
You like it?
Oh, it's good. Make it feel like
in
the 70s, I think
it was
all right. To really section off each room. No, open.
Mm-hmm.
And if I go to sleep, I'm
going to sleep. You
want
to sleep for real?
Mm-hmm. Now, daytime I had time because I drive and ride.
And you done eight?
Mm-hmm.
You full?
Yeah, just about full.
Hmm.
We all have a call. Where's your mom?
My mama?
Mm-hmm.
Who's Charlotte?
Charlotte.
Mm-hmm. She at the house.
Charlotte, going back home. I really say he was gone. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they love the country. I do too.
Love the country.
Mm-hmm.
You don't like the city?
I can pass by the food city every once in a while. But I want the country. It's a big thing of beans.
Some beans? Some barbecue?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Yep.